Yeah. I have something to really tell you, and it's really, really bothering me at this time.
Hmm. What's that?
I know we're about getting married, and I feel so bothered because, you know, I told you that my wife died and left me with just my daughter.
Yeah.
She's getting grown. I'm scared. I'm scared because I don't know if you're going to take her as your own daughter. It's a bother. It's a bother.
That should be something you shouldn't worry about. I thought you had something really serious, like calling off the wedding. Don't worry. I will take care of your daughter as my own. You have nothing to worry about. Trust me.
Are you sure?
Really? Am I sure? What is yours is mine. Right?
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Amy.
Okay, she's
in. Amy.
Yes, Daddy.
Hey. Oh, she's so beautiful.
Come sit here. I want you to meet Auntie Joy. Soon she's going to be with us, you know. So I just said I should connect both of you together. Maybe you can say hi to Auntie.
Hi.
Hi. You're so beautiful.
Thank you.
Wow.
So I know you guys are going to be good friends. You stay together.
Of course. And
my desire is that we live together as a family.
As a family. As a family. Anyways, I have to really go now.
Oh, you're ready. So let me check mine. Let me make a call. Yeah, all right. Thanks so much. Thanks.
All right, dear. Amy, bye. Bye, dog.
Okay, just a minute. All right, take care.
Okay, see you.
Amy, I'm getting married. Why are you cold?
Daddy, I'm not comfortable with her. I don't like her.
But she's nice. I met her in church.
Because you met her in church doesn't mean she's godly or good.
I totally understand how you feel, my girl. Don't worry, I can assure you that Auntie Joy, she's the best thing that will ever happen to us. Trust me, sincerely, she loves you. She has given me a word that she's going to take care of you. My baby, please come. Trust me. Daddy's girl. Smile.
Who's there?
It's me. Open the door. What took you so long to open the door? Is your dad around?
No, he's not.
Is that why you would take time to open the door? Ha! All these small children. See, come here. You see this nonsense attitude you just tried? I would not tolerate it. I'm going to marry your father. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
I would not tolerate this nonsense. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
What rubbish?
You have not even married my father. You already trusted me.
Hey. See this small rat. Is it me you're challenging? You want me to slap you? Eh? If I hear you talk again after I've said something, I will deal with you. What rubbish? Try it next time. Nonsense. Get out of my presence, Joe. Get out from here. See ya. Small rats. Witch. These small children. That's why you're threatening me.
So have you told your dad about the way she has been treating you?
Yes, I've been telling my dad severally about her wicked ways. But he turned deaf ears on me. My dad is just lost in love.
Oh my God, that is terrible.
And now I don't know what to do. I'm just tired.
So there's no way of you now proving that she has been wicked to you all this while?
No.
Oh, I wish you had a phone. I would have recorded one of your conversations with her to show to your dad.
Yes, I have a tab. I use it to do all my work and I can record with it.
That is perfect. That's good work.
Thank you, Auntie, for your brilliant idea.
No problem. Anytime.
What kind of child is this now? What kind of child is this? Look at the time. How long do I have to wait here? What kind of delay is this? How long do I have to wait here? What kind of child is this? You stupid girl. Eh? Good afternoon, what? What is good about the afternoon? Why are you delaying me now? Eh? What kind of rubbish is this? Is this how we're going to be doing school runs? Eh? Sorry for yourself. What rubbish? I'm not even married to your father yet. He's asking me to pick you up from school. So this is what both of us will be doing. Eh? You're telling me sorry. After keeping me here for how many minutes? Stupid girl. Acting meh. This is the same attitude you used to kill your mother. Eh? Even your father said, I don't understand what kind of man he is. Eh? Anyways, I don't blame the both of you. I know exactly why I'm in this relationship. Once I get it, I am out. Idiot. Delaying me. Witch. Rubbish. Get out of here.
You're so smart.
Amy! How was good today, sweetheart? Thank you. Thank you for helping me.
Oh my God, I love Amy so much. We've been gisting in the car, we've been talking. You know, she's so smart. And the connection between us is really amazing.
Wow.
Yeah. You know, getting to know each other better.
You know, I'm so happy you love Auntie. I mean, you guys are connected. I mean, that makes me happy. So, Amy, I need you to go inside so that you take your bath, change, you can start your homework so I can have time with Auntie, okay?
Just before I go, I have something to play for you and Auntie.
Okay. Oh, okay. So what's that?
Very smart girl.
Really smart?
Very smart.
Let me see.
Stupid girl! Auntie, this is the same attitude you used to kill your mother. Eh? Even your father said, I don't understand what kind of man is.
Joy, what was all this? Oh God! I'm so sorry. I didn't know about this.
She's wicked.
No, I can't explain.
You insulted my wife?
No, I didn't.
Insulted me? Insulted my daughter? Joy! What's the meaning of all this? Amy, I'm so sorry. Daddy loves you, eh? I'm so sorry. I wasn't listening to you. Are you still here? Leave this place! What's the meaning of all this? Get out!
So you want to...
Get out! You're terrible! What? I'm so sorry.
I told you.
You didn't listen to me. I'm sorry. I hurt you, right? I'm sorry. It's not gonna happen again, I promise, okay? Family, thank you for watching our video.
Yeah, do well to subscribe on our YouTube channel, Facebook, and Instagram at The Win Lose. For more videos.
Yeah. You want to make a donation or you want to support our ministry, the account details are on the screen.
Yeah.
Thank you so much. God bless you. Bye.